all worshiping servant men are invited to join Elder Anthony M. Wilson for the regular prayer call to be held Tuesday morning, October 26th at 6 a.m. The new number to participate is 701-791-9304, and an access code is no longer needed. Please be sure to mute your phone, and it is not necessary to announce your arrival to the call. All men are also invited to the next men's meeting to be held Tuesday evening, October 26th at 7:30 p.m. Please plan to meet in the sanctuary. Everyone is invited to Tuesday night service to be held October 26th at 7:30 p.m. in the multipurpose room. The speakers will be Evangelist Yvette Thompson and Evangelist Michelle Smith. Join Superintendent William H. Cooper II and the New Horizon District for the AIM Fellowship Service, a night of spiritual warfare, to be held Sunday, October 31st at 6 p.m. The service will be held at Salt of the Earth Church of God in Christ, located at 1412 North Church Street in Burlington. Children ages 4 through 11 are invited to join us for Children's Church to be held during the 8 a.m. service only in the multipurpose room, with sign-in beginning at 7:45 a.m. The service will consist of prayer, scripture, praise and worship, and the preached word delivered by our youth pastor. Food and snacks will not be provided. Additionally, seating is limited due to social distancing, and children will not be admitted once capacity is reached. If you have a passion for teaching and ministering to children, then the Children's Church needs you. Teachers and youth helpers ages 12 and up are needed to minister and assist children ages 4 through 11. To participate in this rewarding ministry, send an email to gn@powooden.org or see Elder Curtis Terry or missionary Janet Thompson. Background checks will be required. Be sure to save the date for the next Psalm Friday to be held November 5th at 7:30 p.m. here at the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. The evening will feature inspirational messages from Elder Damian Little, Elder Everett Johnson Jr., and Evangelist Crystal Amanchukwu, plus guest artist Gene Hoskins. The Focus Young Adult Ministry is sponsoring a trip to Carowinds for Winterfest to take place Saturday, November 20th. Get ready to experience the amusement park of the Carolinas with a wintry spin. Admission is $40 per person, and registration is required to reserve a seat on the bus. Additionally, Focus has ministry-branded hoodies and long-sleeve t-shirts available for $30 and $16 respectively. Tickets and apparel can be purchased via EasyTide, and the deadline for purchasing is November 4th. For additional information, visit the tables in the lobby after service. I was glad when they said unto me, "Let us go into the house of the Lord." If you are in or visiting the Raleigh area and looking for an opportunity to gather with the saints for a God-first experience, the Upper Room is pleased to offer two services every Sunday morning. Join us at 8 a.m. and 11 a.m. for Sunday worship service in the sanctuary. You can also join the Upper Room Church of God in Christ every Sunday at 11 a.m. and Thursdays at 7:30 p.m. for the live stream of our services on Facebook Live and YouTube Live. Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr. will bring a fresh word from the Lord relevant to our times and equip you to contend for the faith. Thank you to our viewers throughout the United States and abroad for your weekly support of our broadcast. Please be reminded there are several ways to give to the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. For online giving, please visit easytithe.com/URC. Also, please use only one email address for each EasyTithe account so we can properly track your giving. Within EasyTithe, you can now initiate the recur option, which allows you to select a designated amount to be automatically deducted from your account. You may also visit our website, upperroomgospel.org, and select the Giving tab. Or you can mail your gift to the Upper Room Church of God in Christ, Post Office Box 447, Garner, North Carolina, 27529. As always, thank you very much for supporting the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. The Upper Room Church of God in Christ now has a new mobile app available for immediate download and use. The app features sermons, easy tithe giving, events and registrations, our church calendar, prayer requests, and more. Visit your device's app store, search Upper Room Church app, and look for the church logo. Once downloaded, select the profile icon and enter your credentials. If you already have an EasyTithe account, please use the email address or login information associated with that account. This feature allows you to see your EasyTithe giving history, join groups, and much more. Stay connected to your church through the Upper Room Church app. Something's going on in the Upper Room.